Welcome to another episode of See Do It with Tuo Xiepang TV. Please sit back and relax while you enjoy the show.
Hello! We're now at Bedok North Street
2. Block 122.
Block 122, yeah.
Try their neighborhood cafe.
So we are going to try some waffle and some ice cream today.
Yeah.
Let me show you where are we now at Block 122, Bedok Street 2. Okay, let me zoom out from here. It's called Scoop of Joy.
Scoop of Joy.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, gelato.
We sell gelato, dessert, and it's a cafe.
Yes, yes.
So you can use the CDC voucher here.
Yes.
Today we're going to use the CDC voucher to order some food. Let's go in at what they have to offer.
All right. Scoop of Joy. Okay, after you. Thank you. Oh, we saw some ice cream over here. Nice shops. Stop already. See all the shops. Interior. Gonna. Hey, what ice cream do we have here?
The mint chocolate chip hazelry version, Itachio French vanilla bean, yuzu lemon rose lychee.
Wow.
Bubble gum.
Yeah, okay.
Sour sock and cranberry.
So many.
Tea and cream.
Yeah.
Coffee caramel.
Okay. So this is, they're serving this containers. Oh, please order at cashier. Okay, pause. Whoa, life is like Jedi. I can enjoy it.
Black pepper smoked duck waffle.
Now the set meal, if you order a set meal, you will come with 2 scoops of ice cream, chocolate chips, and cookies and cream. Oh, let's look over there, there's some more ice cream. Left one little cake. CDC voucher. So over here, you can use CDC voucher to top up, to order your food. And then if the balance, because the voucher come in $2, $5, $10. So the balance you can pay up, top up with using cash. Okay.
Smoked duck waffle is here. It's come with Caesar salad, smoked duck waffle, and also the golden mushroom with egg.
You want to go closer?
It's yummy.
Yeah. One thing they didn't give us is the utensil. Can we have the utensil? Yes. We have this. Thank you. The person has had dinner now, otherwise they'd be very hungry.
Let's
So first, I will have the smoked duck. Very flavorful.
Try the waffle. Crispy. It's very nice.
Yep.
worth the wait, huh? Yeah, we'll think about 10 minutes for this, right?
So you'll be wondering who is behind us, huh? It's actually Just Run!
Hi!
Our fellow YouTuber! So today we meet up for gift exchange and also to have a dinner together. So it's been such a long time that we can actually meet our friends in a group of more than about a group of five. So now we meet up with them.
Yes, just okay, and Christmas.
Hey, yeah, in the family. So here are five people.
This is a Boxing Day. Don't get boxing.
Not the boxing. It's unboxing.
The exchange presents.
Yes. Let's continue digging in.
Let's try the egg. It tastes like custard. Custard egg. Come with golden mushroom.
Chocolate chip at 150 scoops,
or you can order the iced lemon tea at 250. Yeah. So just any mint.
Yeah. Let's just.
Jelly beans. Very nice. Refreshing.
They don't have any sauce to go with the waffle. It was just savory and
soft. It's not the sweet type.
Crispy. Not the sweet type, yeah. So they don't have maple sauce or... They should have butter.
Nah, maple syrup.
You know what he do? He's eating the cone husk with the ice cream to actually eat the waffle. So you have waffle with ice cream?
Yeah. So with the soup. So you're waiting for it.
Oh,
I know why this one. We dropped this inside.
how is it?
Suspense lah.
Sour.
If you like sorbet, if you like sour, you can try yuzu. Yuzu plus lemon. Wow, sour. Sweeter one will be dark chocolate. Chocolate happy food. Christmas Eve or Christmas must eat. Cake, right? Log cake, right? But I don't eat log cake. I eat dark chocolate ice cream.
Thank you for watching this video. Please hit the subscribe button and we see you in the next one. Please hit the bell button for updates of our new video next week. Thank you.